As for anybody who watches, I think this is a glitch on Mario and Luigi Paper Jam. First of all, I'm trying to collect a whole bunch of paper toads. 14. The goal is 14, right there. It says supposed to get 14. 16 out of 14. So I just finally caught that 16th one. And it did. It said, like, good job or something. I forgot. But then a cutscene triggered. But nothing's happening. I cannot move at all. And now I have to reset this. Yeah, that's pretty much it.